Hey, Greg here, and today I'm going to show you how you can make 30 days of monetizable YouTube shorts in under 1 hour using Opus Clip. If you're new to hearing about Opus Clip, I'll explain what it does. It takes your long form videos and automatically turns them into fully captioned YouTube shorts, which you can easily go on to further edit and do things like add music, AI voiceovers, fix bad audios, and you can even choose between multiple layout options for, say, if you have multiple speakers in your original video. And then after, with the Opus Clip Scheduler, you can quickly schedule your new YouTube Shorts to YouTube with just a few clicks from within the website. So let's begin with how to create your 30 days of YouTube Shorts in 1 hour. You're going to start by heading to the Opus Clip website that you're seeing on screen now. There's a link in the description to this video to get here, which you can use to set up a free trial account. Once you're logged in, you'll see this page. And this is the page where we need to bring in that long video into Opus Clip that we want to be converted into YouTube Shorts. We can bring our video into Opus Clip by either popping the link to the video here, if the video is on a website like YouTube, LinkedIn, Facebook, Zoom, or Twitch. You can select it from your Google Drive by clicking this button here, or you can simply upload your long form video to be converted in Opus Clip by pressing this button here. I'll just upload my video now, and once that's done, I'll show you the next steps to get closer to creating your 30 days of YouTube Shorts in the 1 hour. So once Opus Clip has your video, whether you uploaded it or linked to a website, you'll see this next screen. And this is where we enter the settings to make sure we get the YouTube Shorts that we want. So just make sure to choose the speech language that the video is in. So mine's English, I'll choose English. Then scroll down. So this area is where we tell Opus Clip the length of the shorter videos we want Opus Clip to give us from that original long video. As we're trying to get 30 shorts here in 1 hour, which we're going to need to watch through just to make sure they're perfect, I'm going to set a maximum clip time of 90 seconds. So to do that, we just press this drop down and just change the length of the clips to either less than 30 seconds, 30 to 60 seconds, or maximum 60 to 89 seconds. Ensuring that all of the converted YouTube shorts that Opus Clip gives us back are never longer than 90 seconds. Make sure this slider is as wide as it can be on the left and the right, so that Opus Clip knows to convert the whole of the original video into YouTube Shorts. Then you need to scroll down and pick a template. If we click across, we can see that we have YouTube Shorts in the style of popular YouTubers to click from here. As these are pre-designed in the styles that large YouTubers use in their shorts that regularly go viral, you can choose any one of these. And you might be thinking that you want to go in and change one of these styles, but we need to make 30 days of content in 1 hour today. So we're just going to choose one of these already proven styles. So to do that, I'll just scroll along and I quite like this. Where is it? Simple design here. So I'm just going to press that to select it. And that's it for this section. We've told Opus Clip the language of our original long form video, the maximum length of the YouTube Shorts we want it to give us, and also the caption style that we want used. We now just need to press Get Clips to get Opus Clip to do its thing and convert our long form video to those YouTube Shorts. So let's do that now. We do that by just pressing this button up here, Get Clips in one click. And now Opus Clip will just take a few minutes to study that long form video that we've given it, to understand what's inside it and to decide what moments would make the best YouTube Shorts for us. And once it's done that, it's going to give us back our list of YouTube Shorts. And just to set some expectations here, I'm aiming for Opus Clip to create 30 YouTube Shorts for me for my 30 days so that I can post one YouTube Short per day over the next month. The amount of shorts that you get back from Opus Clip are really dependent on how long the original video that you put into it was, and also how much opportunity in that long video there was to pick out individual moments. So what I'd recommend is, rather than just uploading one long video at this point, do 3, 4, or 5. You can repeat this process back to back for multiple videos and just have Opus Clip work away on all of those videos at the same time. So yeah, pop a few videos into Opus Clip just to make sure that you're getting your full month's worth of content at the next stage. And great, once Opus Clip has finished converting your long video into Shorts, you're going to see this page here. And on this page, if we scroll down to show you, you'll see that you'll get given a long list of YouTube Shorts the Opus clip has given you from your original long-form video. Based on what happens in each of your YouTube shorts, Opus Clip will put together a unique title for each YouTube short based on what happened in that individual clip. If you want to change it, you can just click here and either rename it, or we can click here again. We can have the AI automatically regenerate a new title for us in one of these styles. So let's just generate a catchy title now. And there we go. There's our new title. You can press this play icon to preview each YouTube short.
But what if you didn't have to do all that?
And you can even use these buttons over here to make further edits to each individual YouTube short. But as we're trying to make 30 days of content in 1 hour with this video, we're not going to make additional edits today. The Opus Clip AI is so good at putting together ready-to-use YouTube shorts on its own that you just need to pick the YouTube shorts that you like from the list Opus Clip has already given you. And that's what we need to do now. Pick the best YouTube shorts that Opus Clip has put together for us to send over to YouTube. And I've got some tips on that for you. It's important to make sure that any YouTube shorts that we put together are of high enough quality to go onto YouTube. And there's a recipe for quality, which I'll run through in just a second. But yeah, shorts that are no good won't get any views on YouTube. So we're just wasting our time. Even though the Opus Clip AI will give you back a lot of usable, good quality YouTube shorts, not everything it gives you back will be high enough quality. That's just where AI is at the moment. I'm not sure if it will ever be perfect, but right now we just need to check through what AI has created for us just to make sure it is good enough to go onto the channel. So that recipe for quality that you need to be looking for when deciding if a short is good enough to go onto YouTube or not is... it needs to start with a strong hook that grabs people's attention. Even if a YouTube short has really interesting stuff later into it, if it doesn't have an attention-grabbing hook right at the start, then it's going to perform badly. Secondly, you need to make sure your YouTube short has value to the viewer. So it needs to be either interesting, informative, or entertaining. And thirdly, what's happening in the YouTube short needs to come to an end before the short runs out of time. If your YouTube short cuts out while a person is in the middle of speaking about something, that short is just not going to do well. So with that recipe for quality in mind, making sure your YouTube short has that strong hook, the value, and an actual ending, we now need to go through our list and find the 30 YouTube shorts that Opus Clip has made for us that we actually want to send over to YouTube. Opus Clip makes this easy for us by putting what it thinks is the strongest YouTube short at the top of the list and naturally ordering the results from best to worst based on what it thinks is likely to do well over on YouTube. And for each YouTube short that you watch through and decide that you want to send over to YouTube, you just need to schedule each short for the next 30 days using the scheduler inside Opus Clip. I'll show you how to do that now. So to schedule a short to go out onto your YouTube channel once you've found one that you want to use, you just press this button here, publish on social, and you'll be able to day by day go through and schedule 30 shorts in a row for the next 30 days of content that you've created. It's genuinely possible to create a month of content in an hour using the process you've just seen now. Like I said, there's a link in the description to this video to get set up with your free trial for Opus Clip and start doing this yourself. There's a ton of other advanced features in Opus Clip that you can use to customize things even more that we didn't cover in this video. You can do things like adding music, generating AI voiceovers, customizing your captions, changing those layouts. Dan's done a great in-depth tutorial of everything inside Opus Clip in this video, so make sure to watch that next if you want more info on how to use the tool, and I'll see you in the next video.